recommended course of action, identifying the contents of that treasure chest.
Leader.
Let's start preparing the analysis.
Shall I move to strike? Nicely done.
leader.
Follow my lead.
Be careful.
I'm ready. Go for it. I'm ready to go.
Transferring command.
Here we go! I got it!
Let's see.
Persona!
Damage inflicted.
Can't stop me now.
This is my duty! This is our chance for an all-out attack! Take no prisoners! Hello.
is... Hello.
Come to think of it,
you gotta tell now. I never felt like
I'm counting on you. Good to see you. What'd you bring? Wanna sell in bulk? Sure, it's a deal.
You gotta tell now.
All done here? Be seeing you.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please, take a look. Please, take a look. So you'll be summoning this one? May it be your inner strength.
Ah, fusion, is it? Please, choose the personas you would like to fuse.
Is this acceptable? Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a fair amount of extra power. Well, well, well.
Persona, yes? Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength.
I, too. Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a large amount of power.
A new power emerges. Are you finished? We look forward to your next visit. Good day. Here are my requests. Wonderful. How embarrassing. Let's hear the results. Wonderful. I will await a report of success. Very well, then.
Sorry. Thank you.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please take a look. This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Very well. We look forward to your next visit.
I'm used to being accosted by people, but recently I had an interesting encounter. It was a young man, not much older than you. Do you know what he said to me? He said, "Thank you." I'm not proud of this or anything, but I couldn't care less what our customers think. Don't you know who I am? I'm the president of a company that sells fake products. But then, he told me he quit his part-time job and was going to study to become a public prosecutor. He wants to punish businessmen like me for bending the rules. He said I was an example of a negative role model, even though I wasn't aware of it. Maybe I'm overreacting, but what if he does become a public prosecutor and puts me behind bars? I suppose that means I wouldn't be able to give you my advice anymore. Shareholders ought to take a leaf out of that boy's book. Apparently, since these days aren't as naive as we thought.
Slowing down. Is that all you've got? That's the forbidden burning tongue technique. And I'll do it too. Go, 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 go! Ow! Hot, hot! Whew. Oh, looks like it's a tie. Not many people can keep up with me. I'm impressed. That's so. Guess it was close then. Oh. Got a lot of gods challenging me at Takoyaki, though. I respect that. I knew you had potential when I met you. I see it. Tie's no better than a loss. I'll do like I promise. Run 100 laps around the city. You do whatever you think is best. Heck of a fight today. See you around.